In this section, we'll have a look at the different widget properties and interaction styles. So we will look at the inspector and go through the whole properties tab. We'll have a look at text links, widget shapes, interaction styles. This one is very important. And then we'll cover quickly reference pages, selection states, selection groups, and tooltips. Of course, the options in the Properties tab will change depending on which widget you have selected. So we'll have a look at what happens when you are editing a rectangle. You may have created links using whole widgets. The text link option allows you to create a link on just a few selected words. The text link will be styled as default links by the browser. If you've watched the previous videos, you may know how to change the shape of a widget in the workspace. You can also do so from the Properties tab of the inspector. By clicking on the drop-down next to Select Shape, you will see options such as heart, stars, paint, circles, and so on. Interaction styles are one of the most helpful features in Axure. We've seen in the previous video how to style widgets, but you can also create styles specifically for some interactions, such as mouse over, mouse down, selected, and disabled. This will allow you to change the look and feel of widgets depending on interactions without creating them manually. To change the interaction styles, click on the link of one of the styles and a dialog will appear. You can customize interaction styles by checking the box before the style that you want to change, and then editing its properties. For example, here we will make the text appear bold, we will change the color of the font, and we will change the background color. Anything that is not checked will have exactly the same style as before the interaction. So if you had a dotted border, it will still be a dotted border. At the top of the dialog with the interaction styles, you see mouse over is selected, because that's the state we clicked on the previous panel. But from here, you can use the four buttons as tabs to edit the different interaction styles without closing and opening the dialog again multiple times. When an interaction style has been successfully configured, the properties of the style will be written next to the interaction. So here, for example, on mouse over, the color will turn to #0000, which is basically black, and the text will appear in bold. The reference page link allows you to select a page from those that exist in your prototype. The title of the selected page will appear on the widget and it will link to the page when clicked. This is useful when creating links to different pages in repeaters, for example. But we'll cover repeaters later. When you have defined interaction styles, you can display them by default with the two checkboxes disabled or selected. This allows you to have a pre-selected item and let the user unselect this item. It's also useful to disable part of a form and only allow the user to fill it after the first section is completed or the terms of services have been agreed to, for example. So this just gives you the flexibility to decide what is the default state of this widget. When selecting widgets, you sometimes want them to deselect other widgets automatically. When you add the same selection group to multiple widgets, all the other widgets in the group will automatically be deselected when an interaction selects one of the items inside the group. You can have as many selection groups as you want. It's a real time saver when you create a tab navigation or menus, for example. The same thing exists for radio buttons as well. Finally, Axure offers a native tooltip functionality. If you want to display a tooltip in your prototype, simply type the text in the last field of the properties. The tooltip timing and the look and feel is standard, so it cannot be customized if you use this technique. It's very helpful to quickly add help text to a prototype, though. There may be very different properties for other widgets. In particular, form fields will have specific options to configure them. We'll have a look at them next.